Hey, Mom.
Yeah?
Come on.
Okay, I'm coming.
We have a lot of work to do.
Okay. I love coming into work every morning.
I grew up working with my family. I worked with my grandparents in the North End and my parents and my Uncle Louie. He used to say to me, hey girl, if you're gonna do it right or don't do it at all. Third generation recipes.
Yeah.
Third generation work ethic.
Family units are so wonderful for people. Unfortunately, family units are getting smaller and smaller, so we're trying to, what's that new word they call? Extended family.
The customers are like family in here.
Yeah.
They never want to leave. Hey, Harvey! Come here! Thank you for coming in and showing your face when we wanted to show off our number one Grimaldi customer. My mother asks if there's going to be a next generation every hour. My mother is dying for grandchildren.
Yes, yeah, I really am.
She's even naming them already. What are their names?
Well, I thought of Felicity.
Where did you get Felicity?
I don't know, it's just the name that I've always loved.
This looks like a kitchen, but really, that's the house psychiatrist, and this is her office. My mother loves to get new people, strangers, into her office. She always asks them lots of questions, like, are you married? When were you born? How old are you? What's your astrological sign? Do you believe in God?
What astonishes me is that generally the answer is yes.
Oh, the Madonna. Your Madonna in the window.
What a Madonna represents to me is someone watching over you.
Yeah, I think she watches over the store when we're not here and when we're here.
You know, I just think that religious articles are very beautiful, and it gets you thinking.
Here we are, we're a mother-daughter team. You don't see many of those anymore. And we're really open with what's going on in our lives. And
no matter what it is.
And no matter what. Love relationships, illnesses.
So what? So you learn to deal.
It's
you do
normal.
The best you can.
Usually when it goes on for a little bit too long, I go like this. Okay. You have to be quiet now. No more sharing. That's very hard. Sometimes she talks through my hand. Somehow, everything works out and all of the orders go out on time, and so you leave and you kind of shut the lights off and look back and say, well, tomorrow I'm going to do this and I'm going to do this.